Hey everybody, we are back one more time. We're gonna try to at least get this final relic for a deer. Cause yeah, we just need to get one more. Oh, that looks pleasant. Dang, I thought I was good. Get myself up a little bit. There we go. That was actually pretty easy compared to some of the other people we've had to face. There we go. Go. This gives me flashbacks. How come he's able to hit me all the way over? There we go. Just, that guy ain't so tough anymore. There we go. I'll be honest, I don't even know where I'm going anymore. That was close. So I can come down here now, which means, yep. Ow. There we go, and yeah, so So we could blow up the... I guess that makes sense. There we go. Guess we'll go through here. There we go. Moving on, moving on. And place a teleport place. Yeah, that looks ominous. Okay, what's the point of that? That seems to be all, that seems to all it wants to be for. Dang it, that's mean. Knocked me all the way back into them. Yeah, I definitely will try to risk it. Like I said, this just looks very ominous. Okay, I guess it wasn't as bad as I was thinking it was going to be. I was expecting some type of new boss fight. But nope. Just some get the music and waves on waves. And there we go. There's the last relic for Adira. That could have been helpful 10 minutes ago. So I guess we're going to go take care of Adira.
Heart was gone. It all makes sense now. She must have moved mountains to transport the village heart. If anyone could find a way, it would be Adira. I'll return the relics to the tower. Thank you for your help, Hannah. I know it's hard to revisit the past.
I'm glad you've come, Kana. I believe you can help her find peace. Be careful.
Alright, so now that that is done and out of the way, I could do a Adira thing right now, but I don't want it to turn into another Taro type of situation. I'd rather take that care of on a full episode. So instead, what I am going to do instead is I'm going to teleport back and I'm going to go do that little archery thing. Maybe I'll get a new costume out of it. So we'll finish up Adira next time, but until then, I'm returning right here to the village. And gonna go do that archery thing. I wanna see if I get a new outfit out of it. Plus, I know I got a few new masks. That was an annoying sound. I don't know what the deal with that was. Plus, I'm kind of getting sick of this outfit. It's not bad, but I'm hoping to get a new outfit out of it. Let's see what this one does for me. this one's not turning out as well. Not the greatest one, but I wasn't sure what I was expecting out of this. At the very least, I got two of them again, and I'm gonna return to Shrine and see what I got from it. Alright, new outfit. Bomb maker. Let's go check out what the new outfit looks like. That we will see you again. I mean, it's okay, but I'll not my favorite one. All right, I think we'll end this episode here. It's gonna be a bit of a shorter episode than last time, but I will see you guys next time.